Proof of vaccination will now be required for all Runnin' Rebels games at the Thomas and Mack Center this season. UNLV Athletics making that announcement today. This is all part of the emergency directive from Governor Steve Sisolak regarding large events. UNLV says that this policy will be implemented prior to the season opener on November 10th. Officials add that the process on providing proof of vaccination will be announced now in the coming days ahead.